Alright you guys, this is what I came up with. I actually got it out in the sun right now because I'm letting it dry. I didn't want it too wet. So, there's your end result of the strained out dirt. And I'm letting it dry. Then, little baby girl is over here breaking up some paper for me. And we're gonna feed these worms. Just a little bit of what I give my worms. Just some old stuff I had in the refrigerator. I'm gonna cut it up.
And I like that.
That's a tomato I got out of my other garden. A pepper. That's my knife. I'm gonna cut it up. Some eggshells I had rinsed off. And lettuce that's going bad, so we're gonna break this up and
I'm gonna break it up too.
You break it up. Here, I'll put it over here. You break it up for me, okay? You break it up and then we'll feed the worms. Yeah, she wanna help too. Yep, break it up. Thank you, mommy. Alrighty, you guys, that'll be the end of the part 3 to this compost bin, and I hope you all get it right. I'm about to do my greenhouse. I will talk to you guys later. Bye.